Hello ladies and gentlemen, this is Best in Slot, and today we are going to try Guardians of Orion in pre-release. This is a twin stick shooter that's coming out tomorrow, and we should give some context, I guess. This is obviously by the same guys who did Orion Dino Horde. They sent me this pre-release copy so we can give it a go, so I can show you guys, hopefully get you interested for the game. I'm not sure why they sent me a copy. In all honesty, I was not nice about their past game. I don't think Orion Dino Horde was a very good game. But they've come back with a new game, they've stuck with it, they've stuck with the same theme, they've got dinosaurs, you know, I'm always hopeful for a new game like this. And it's a twin-stick shooter. I don't think I've ever played a twin-stick shooter about dinosaurs, so that's going to be pretty interesting. It is worth adding, if you own Orion Dino Horde, which goes for about $1 on Steam most of the time, you'll have noticed it in a lot of the sales, you can pick this up for half price when it comes out tomorrow on the 1st of December. Right, never played a game before, let's get into it. We'll just play solo for now. So let's have a little look. We're level 1 assault. I click buttons here so we can... That's our loadout, and this is talent point looking stuff. So what can we do? We can get faster movement speed while aiming, pistol kills grant orbs, let's get some speed. How do I do speed? Right. There we go. Let's be speedy. I don't really know what I'm doing, so I'm just going to put points in everything. There we go. Lovely jubbly. Okay. Assault, support, recon. So support, smoke grenades, heal bubble, cloak and EMPs on the recon, and frag and jet. I was it with assault for now, something nice and normal. Don't know why it says goo, but let's give this a go. Right. So obviously, as a twin stick shooter, you are going to want a controller of some description. I don't know if you can play it with PC, keyboard and mouse, but at the end of the day, it's a twin-stick shooter. You should be expecting to use a controller, really. It's kind of what the point of twin-stick shooters are. Right, this is interesting. I mean, Orion Dino Horde didn't get a great reception. A lot of people bought it because they sold it for a bloody dollar. Of course lots of people bought it. But at the end of the day, the idea was sound, and it's really interesting that they've gone in this direction. You know, going from a first-person... team-based shooter to a twin-stick dinosaur shooter thing.
Looks like we're going in.
I don't know how you even do that. Alright, there we go.
Go, go, go!
Ah! Right, okay. Protect the harvester. Okay, I can do it. Okay, cool. What I'm assuming one of the benefits of this is you can really, okay, it's X to reload. A does roll. B does something. RB does something. Y changes gun.
Who wants some of this?
Alright, it's a dinosaur. I will say the music is a weird choice. It's very pleasant. Rumba Rankus! How do I aim up? there we go. Yeah, so that's a Rumba Rankus. There's about, I believe, 10 creatures in the game at default level, like at the moment. It is going to be early access for a year, but obviously if you buy the game now, it is cheaper release price, or when it comes out tomorrow, you will have the
Defend
game.
The harvester.
And Barangus, there will be more dinosaurs and you'll have the full game down the line. Obviously, I think I need to go defend the yellow thing.
Defend
yes.
The harvester.
I'm trying, buddy. I'm on my way. How do I sprint? Oh, that's...
Look at me go.
Whee! Oh, yeah. Do my thing.
Defend the harvester.
Did you see that little bugger? Must be quicker. Ah!
Damage.
Leave it alone. Right.
Need some protection.
This is what I'm defending. There's something here. Okie dokie! Split.
It's not over.
Right, I need to find some buttons. What does B do? Oh, my God. Oh, cool.
Frag out.
Oopsie daisy. Right, grenade. Jetpack.
Orion.
Teleport. How do I sprint? Sprint's the only thing I'm trying to figure out. Ah, you're clicking the left button and right button to... Whoop-ah! Whoop-ah! Okay! We're getting there, folks. We're getting there. We will... Oh my god! Hello. Okay, so it's not been a great first try. It's 24% already. But, Whee! Whoop-ah! I love that! That is so cool! We will hop online after this, hopefully, see if there's any other people who kind of got the early access thing and are playing online at the moment. Ha! Okay, so... No, didn't mean to do that. I meant to do this. Yeah. Touch a power orb to gain a temporary boost in power. Okay, cool. But I don't want to do that yet. Screw it. Increased damage for 18 seconds of uselessness. Splendid. Pew 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 pew! Pew 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 pew! Kill the Ram invasion, so it's lots of Ram. Ram, I should say. Rampo Rankus everywhere. Ciao! I was hoping I could hit them like this. Oh well. Okay, so this is like a side objective. Whee! I love that so much! That is my favourite thing in all of gaming. I'm not quite convinced what the idea of the jetpack is, like what it achieves. Whee! But I don't care because I can do that. Come here, you.
Look at me go!
Look at me go! Yeah! Woo! Ba-ching! Oh, can I just do... It's like back playing Dishonored or something, when all you used to do is blink around the entire bloody map. And, like, you don't achieve anything, but it doesn't matter because blinking is so much fun. I really need to roll a mage in World of Warcraft. I'm going to use a pistol.
Ba-ching! Look at me go!
Look at me go! Whee! So, pricing-wise, I think the game is $20 full price, which is a little pricey, I think. But, like I said, if you own a Rhyme Dino Horde, which most of you probably do, if you're on this channel, let's be honest, it's $1, and you get this game for half price. So if you are going to buy this, then I advise picking up Dino Horde for $1 and save yourself $9 total, basically. So the game will go down to, like... $11 the pounds, like 6 quid, 7 quid, which is, I'd happily pay 6, 7 quid for this. I don't have to, but I would happily do it.
Whee! Go, go, go!
Whee! Protect the harvester. I just want to see if we can get any exciting new... It's moving. Why is it moving? Hello. We're best friends now. Oh my god, it's like depth. Okay, are you going to keep moving? Because this is freaking me out. You spin me right round, baby, right round. Like a record, baby, right round, right round. Da, 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 da. I don't know how he does that. I don't know how physics works. But I don't care. He's a cool guy. He does what he wants. Okay, I can't... Oh, God. Opa! Rampo Rankus. I'm just... I'm very much having that feeling like I get with Ark, where more than anything, I just kind of want to see what else they add to the game in terms of the variety of creatures. There's only one enemy left. Oh, I'm in love. I'm in so much love. You can do it quite often as well, which is cool. Okay, let's grenade. I missed, in case you couldn't tell. Reload. So this is survival mode. I don't know what else there is. We'll have a little look. I think this is meant to be a Dilophosaurus. It definitely spat at me anyway. And as we all know, Dilophosaurus is definitely spat, as has been shown in every single game since Jurassic Park came out. And games are science. Don't argue with science. This bloody thing is miles away. No, I've abandoned it to die. I'm coming, baby. I'm coming.
Defend the harvester.
I'm trying. No. No! Oh my god! Ah! Ah! What the hell? What is that?
Taking damage.
No! No! Oh.
Taking damage.
Fly! Fly, you crazy son of a gun! Go away! You are gonna make it. Ow! Ow! What is that? I don't like it. Oh my god, and that's like a raptor. I can't even kill that bugger. I can't kill any of these. What's going on? Ah! Get off me! I don't feel like I'm doing any damage. Grenade! I'm dying! Ah! I mean, I'm definitely not hurting this thing. Can we put it out there? I don't know what's going on, but I'm officially doing no damage whatsoever. Now, it's worth noting, obviously, that this is early access. Oh, so you can change... Oh my god, look how many classes this is going to be. That's quite cool. Unless it's custom. Who knows? Okay, so...
Don't break your knees.
I'll try, buddy, I'll try. Let's disconnect. Let's have a little look, see if we can hop online, maybe play with some other early access people, or at the very least... I love the music, though. Just listen to this music and... Well, I'll shut up for, like, 2 seconds of my life, I guess. Okay, so nobody else at the moment, so we are going to go back to solo, but we'll try a different thing, and we'll just have another little go. Let's try this. In a second. Bomb, 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 bomb. Sorry. I love it. Good to know that Blink is part of the basic build as well. I don't know what happened there. It is worth remembering. The game's early access. I know a lot of people don't go early access just because you kind of got problems with early access, which is fair enough. I personally like to be part of the development process. That's kind of always my... thinking, you know, I love seeing this games like change and develop so much over time. You look at games like Space Engineers, which look just barely recognizable from what they were a year ago. I love that. I was gonna say something very different now.
This looks a little high.
Music, stop being beautiful. I'm here slaughtering dinosaurs. Magnum Revolver. Oh, yes.
Go, go, go.
Alrighty. Let's go, buddy. Me and you. Got your back, Jack. I do wonder if there's an eventual goal to this mode, or... I mean, it's called survival, so you would expect it just to be how long can we survive, but you never know. Wa-ching! Dreams. So, apparently my special ability... Oh, that'll be... I am Death Incarnate. Be gone, Dino. It's definitely a Dilophosaurus. Okay, so it's harvesting these blue crystal thingamajiggies. Right, so we're going to try this. LB.
Healy bubble here.
Healy bubble here. Cool. So I can imagine we get online and, you know, people kind of play together, some support, some recon, and everyone kind of... It'd be a nice little team, especially if they can add a few more classes to the game to provide a little, Oi! Provide a little... variety. It's a word I keep looking for and failing. What are you pucking off? Ow! And you? Who the devil do you think you are, Mr. Ramparankus? Come here! Come hither! Thank you. Whee! There doesn't appear to be a... How do I know I can healing bubble? I don't know. Wah!
Go, go, go!
Kill the wild Kruger pack, okay. I don't want to go too far. Whee! I'll stop eventually. Kruger pack! Nothing's dying. Not surprising, but still. I don't really want to get too far away. Okay, no man, they're coming for me now. That's what I wanted. I am in love with a shotgun. Whee! Oh, oh, oh! Oh, it's beautiful! I may be slaughtering dinosaurs. But still, that was beautiful. Let's do it again. Whoop. Messed up that time. Got one more try. Come B, reload, reload, reload. It's gone, gone. Oh my god, whoa! What? Well, that's new. That's not the same thing as the others. That's something completely different. Rolling, 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 rolling. What? Bum, 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 bum.
Bum, go, go, go!
My problem with the music, right, and I adore the music, I think it's fantastic, I really do, but it doesn't suit the tone of the character. It's very army and go, 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 and the problem is, right, you're against dinosaurs, you're against natural creatures that are probably just trying to defend their habitat. I know this, and this is an incredibly picky and daft thing to go at, but it's very tonally different. I'm here slaughtering natural creatures, which are naturally, you know, either fighting for food or just protecting their home or whatever. At least the way I see it. Unless there's like in-world justification for dinosaurs being evil or something. Oi! I don't know if there is. Maybe there is, and I'm completely wrong. But that seems unlikely. Oops, did it. Cactus! Cactus! So the whole, let's do this, coupled with the beautiful music, is a very weird tonal difference. Oh, he lost his head. Like, it should be more like...
Not over.
I don't know. I don't know. I don't know how you do it, but it should be like, I'm sorry for what I've done, or there should be some regret in slaughtering the dinosaurs. But maybe that's just me, because I don't particularly enjoy slaughtering dinosaurs. Saying that, I like seeing the dinosaurs, and the gunplay feel, and like the general controls and stuff just feel... Wee! Rolling. What? The general controls are very tight. I should really talk about this kind of stuff. This is kind of like a pre-review. Ah! Fuck her off! And you. Yeah, don't worry, just throw loads of big ass things at me at once.
Still got some ammo?
I got me some pizza.
Who wants pizza? Do you want pizza? Silly robot, robots can't have pizza. Rolling. What? I will never ever get tired of that. With God as my witness, with dinosaur, with Raptor Jesus as my witness, I will never get bored of that. Rolling. What? Okay, 13 enemies. I'm expecting. All right, Harvester, calm down. Stop destroying the natural habitats. Thanks. Music does change to be a bit more appropriate between rounds. Oopsie daisy. How would you ever use the pistol? I assume the idea is, you know, I'm low on ammo, let's swap over to get a quick, like, finish somebody off. But because the pistol fires so slowly, it doesn't really work like that. Got this down, guys, got this down. Although my little harvester's loosened. Stop! No wonder you're losing health, you keep running into every rock in that bloody wee kind of area.
Healy bubble here.
Doesn't really achieve much right now, but it's kind of cool looking.
How bad could this go? Look out, Jekyll.
Oh, yeah, I forgot I can do this. Okay. Ah!
All downsided.
Whoa! Didn't expect that. Oh my god in heaven. Right, I'm getting smashed. Jesus. Come on, baby. It's gonna be okay. I think this regen gun might be too powerful.
Here we go.
Like, it doesn't feel like survival if you can't really die.
Not even a scratch.
Unless it's between, like once a round. Like, you can only... Fuck off. Like, you can only die on the round, is my point. You know, dying between rounds is quite... Ow! Do you? Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Healing bubble! Ow! I'm gonna die! Ah! Fuck her off! Oh my god.
Alright, take a moment, y'all.
Whew! Okay, it's getting substantially more difficult in the last couple of seconds. Lovely job. Whee! Meow. Just have a little rave, why not, eh?
Go!
Okay. Go. Now the go makes more sense. I've got, like, killed a wild. Oh no, Triceratops! Kinda wanna see what it looks like, though. Grenade! Ah! Oh, it's a smoke grenade. Yeah, I forgot about that. Okay, they're so bloody far away. But then I have to abandon my beautiful, beautiful harvester. But then I can do this. Yeah, it's more like it. Woo! Rock on, good fellow. Rock on. You are not a Triceratops! Maybe there's one Triceratops? Would the raptors not be trying to kill it? Ah, Triceratops. Okay, I found it. Ow, 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 ow. Okay,
guess what we're having for dinner?
Raptor? Why are we having... Oh, God in heaven. Ah! I want to get the pickup. Double XP. I didn't realize it was XP. I'm so sorry. You're pretty beautiful, it must be said.
Guess what we're having for dinner?
Really are fairly good. We're not having Triceratops for dinner, okay? I'm not okay with that. Very beautiful. The models are quite cool. It's quite hard to see what some of them are. They can maybe do with being a little
go.
More defined, some of them. But like the Triceratops looks great. I'm expecting like a T-Rex and some bigger stuff at some point down the line as well. I think there is a T-Rex, if I'm remembering correctly. Whee! Oh, the harvest is so far away. Come here. Come here. I'm invested now. I can't let you die, man. You're my baby. I don't know what to call you. Bethany. The same name as my lemon plant.
We got bones here coming.
Right, I heard... Ow, ow. The combination of dinosaurs... Oh my god, what? Ow! Ow! These things hurt like a bitch! Yeah! Ow! Ow! Killing bubble! Let me hide behind the rock. Oh my god, I destroyed the rock. Get out of my bubble! Whew! This is not designed for single player past a certain point, I think. I think I'm getting to that point. It's getting a little bit touchy. Ooh, but I don't care because I can do this. Anything else I can
do? Let's do this.
Oh. My point. Oh, support points. Ow. 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 Oh, no. Oops. Oopsie daisy. Raptors everywhere! Raptors everywhere! Raptors. Oh my god, there's a lot. Ah! Do you mind? I don't know what the hell you are, sir. You're creepy as balls. Oh my god. Grenade! Yeah! Oh, it's a smoke grenade, I keep forgetting. Doing okay, we're doing. Wachow! Don't even know where I heard that one. There's only one left. Oh, she's so pretty. Whee! I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, beautiful. Let me rest in your beautiful warm corpse. Oh, she died so slowly. Oh, didn't mean to do that. There we go. Okay.
Safety's off, everyone.
Here's
got
it.
An orb drone.
Oh, God. Ow.
Take out the cruiser.
Right, these things need to die quicker. These are bloody awful. They do so much damage. Die quicker. At the very least, you can't go near. Ow. You basically just can't go near the harvester because the splash damage is insane. Hoppa! Oh yeah, that's how it's done. Let's get a bubble down and let's heal up. Oh well, I'm gonna keep going for a little bit, folks. We'll see if anything particularly interesting pops up and I shall add that at the end of the video. But if not, oh, there we go. This is a good place to end it. Let's go hunt ourselves a Tyrannosaurus Rex. Whee! Quite excited to get this online. It does come out tomorrow. This is pretty much exactly how it's going to seem in early access at the start. As far as I know, I don't think there's much of a difference. We're just getting a little pre-release because we're sort of YouTubers and reviewers and all that kind of malarkey. And lots of other people. I think they gave like quite a few keys. Either way, it's pretty cool. It's definitely interesting. I'll give it that. I'm excited to see where they take it. More classes and stuff like that will be just to mix it up a little bit, you know? Oh my god, hello. It's just, you're not King Kong. Pucker off. This thing has a... It's a ton of health. Now!
Billy Bubble here.
What do you mean? Ow! Yeah! Yeah! Smoke grenade! Now I'm seeing the benefit of the pistol. Ah! We can go around there. Ah! Hey! Cheeky!
Deploy smoke!
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Die, fiends! Come here!
That's what we're having for
dinner. Oh, I did it! I did the whole thing! Yeah, oh, the model is great. I kind of want to see it up close. Okay! Sweet! Let's have a little look. See... I know there's XP, but it's only level 1. It'd be nice to see the experience points. But let's have a little look at these skills before we go, so you guys kind of know what we'll be getting ourselves into down the line. So, character specific. Meaning, right, weapons, grenade cooldown, 10% orb increase, roll speed, 5% increase to blink distance travelled. At max points, a mini grenade will drop where you are. Oh my god, I need it. Secondary weapon damage increased. Orb duration increase, primary weapon damage increase, grenade radius, extra grenade charge, extra blink charge. Ah, stop it. Kills grant 10% health. Regen stuff. So, yeah, these were all specific to the support character. These ones here. What else we got? 5% damage to large dinos. Deal 250 damage per second to enemies inside your bubble. Shield regenerate. It's nothing particularly thrilling, but I don't know. It's nice having little stuff like that. I just like having something to work towards. I kind of wish Primal Carnage Extinction had a similar system. Even just don't even give skills. You know, you want to keep it nice and balanced, but just give us like some custom rewards and stuff like that. A fancy hat every now and again. All I need is a fancy hat. Anyways, it's a shame it's not online yet, but the game isn't actually officially out, and I am playing at stupid o'clock in the morning, so that might explain it. However, tomorrow it will be. There'll be online servers, and people will be online as they buy the game, so I will be sure to do another episode probably next week, where we'll hop online and play with some lovely, lovely people. This was Guardians of Orion. Thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Let's talk about what you're getting right now, and is it worth it? So it is early access, and they've already established exactly how long it will be early access and exactly what will be in the full release, which I think is quite cool. They're being a lot more open about it. People had some problems with Orion Dino Horde, which I don't want to harp on about. At the end of the day, if you can take what you learned from the last game, apply it to the next one, make a better game and be a better company for it, that can only be a good thing. And I was harsh on Guardians, Orion Dino Horde, and at the end of the day, they still sent me this key, so quite clearly they're quite confident in the game. Or they had no idea I was so harsh in it, which is very possible. I don't know. At full price, $20? At the moment, there's probably not enough content to justify it. At half price, I think there definitely is. But at the end of the day, it's a new dinosaur game. It's pretty cool. It's something we've never seen before. You can get it for half price. And, you know, you don't know what it's going to look like a year down the line. And if you're anything like me, you kind of love seeing these games develop over a year. So I'm trying to be positive about this one, because I kind of adore twin-stick shooters and always have done. Right, this went on longer than I expected. I kind of got into it. Thank you very much for joining me. As per usual, I shall see you lovely folks in the next episode. Cheers, much love, as always. Bye-bye.